Good evening, and welcome to tonight's Arraymusic Premieres Concert. I'm Array's Artistic Director, David Schatzko. Before we begin, I need to acknowledge that Arraymusic operates on ancient land, land that has seen and has supported humanity for 15,000 years. It is the land of the Patoon First Nations, the Seneca, and more recently, the Mississaugas of the Credit First Nation. The land is subject to the Dish With One Spoon Wampum Belt Covenant, an agreement between the Anishinaabeg Nation and the Haudenosaunee Confederacy to peaceably share and care for the resources in the Great Lakes region. Now, I had hoped to be delivering this land acknowledgement in person at the Array Space with all of you in the audience. Obviously, Omicron had different plans for us all. As I give the land acknowledgement today, it occurs to me that maybe the resources that we are meant to share and care for aren't just environmental, but are our own emotional resources and the resources of others. Thank you for your continued kindness and caring, and I look forward to seeing you all in person very soon.
Hi, this is Amahl Arulanandam, talking to you from Array Space. I just finished recording my piece for Premieres. The piece is called MOODy Bloops, and it's named after two pedals on my board that I use very extensively to get the kind of sounds that I enjoy in my little soundscapey things. So there's this one here called the Chase Bliss Mood, and this one here called the Chase Bliss Blooper, hence MOODy Bloops.
Thank you. Hi everyone, my name is Oscar Bettison, and this is the Canadian premiere of my 2014 solo viola piece, Threaded Madrigals. I'd like to thank everybody at Arraymusic for making this happen, especially Sheila for playing my piece.
Thank you. tell us a little bit about yourself.
Yeah, my name is Seung-Won Oh. I'm originally from South Korea. This is my first percussion solo piece. From this experience, my ideas about percussion with the choreography and also talking about some type of theatrical element, as well as the idea about certain sort of storytelling, that I something of the direction that I really wanted to pursue.
Hey, I'm Julia Mermelstein, and I wrote this piece, Capsule, while I was living in a small apartment during some of the first COVID lockdowns. And I was spending so much time in a smaller space, and it was a lot quieter. So it really made me so much more aware of my sonic environment. So what you're about to hear is an attempt to explore that kind of space and play with sounds that are both intimate and distant. So I'm really excited to finally share this piece, and I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Hi, my name is Bruce A. Russell. I'd like to introduce my piece, Dream of a Blue Elf. It was composed in 2007, and this is its world premiere. My thanks go to Stephen Clarke and Arraymusic and you for your support. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
So I was on a train, and someone there told me that ne jetez pas de corps étranger dans les étoiles translates roughly to do not throw foreign objects into the toilet. And I said, no. No, mon ami. The stars.